Taco Bell tastes a lot better than...
So how much do shoes matter when it comes to golf? John Daly actually used to hit golf balls without shoes on. Surprisingly, shoes don't make that much of a difference. As long as the ground's not wet and you're not slipping, you can probably hit a ball better without shoes.